Jelly Mum Joseph. That works. Full bullets, dang it. That looked good. Alright, let's see. Green. Can I burn? No, I don't have any. What does that do? Oh, kick it. Now I gotta find Kidman. Now that I've got Joseph. I think I need that. What the hell is that? Oof.
This looks pretty sophisticated. Why would they put a bomb like this?
Do you think we can get past it?
Stand back. Let me see if I can disarm it.
I'm gonna I'm gonna go right over here in case it blows. All I need to hear is go BOOM! And Joseph Sentesis. Oh, we got it. Smart guy. Good job, Joseph. Why would they put a bomb?
What is it with this sound? I thought it was something electronic.
What the hell? I'm gonna kill him. Yeah, he's dead. What did
Joseph,
they do to him?
After Connolly, I thought...
I don't know what came over me. I haven't been feeling well, but...
Look, let's just get out of here. There's something wrong with this place.
Yeah.
Yeah, you ain't kidding. Anything in the tubs? He's having some serious issues. Nothing in the tubs. I was about to say, how far is this turn? And go. Alright, let's see what's in. I can tell me I'm full. Nope. Is he coming? Hear him, I think. There he is. I don't need to leave him and just die on me.
We need to move.
You can chill, because I'm going to go and... Where is it? I'm going to go use the mirror. We'll move when I say we move.
I knew it.
I'm back.
It's been a while since your last visit.
How has it been a while since my last visit? Apparently I can use that mirror there. see what I can do now. Okay. Let's do... Oranges. Matches. Think any of my, I don't know. I have 2k left, so. What could I do with abilities? Melee damage. Okay, we're good. I knew I could do this. Alright. Got the bullets out of there. Where is he? Waiting for me. The...
Kidman!
Crap.
Get me out of this thing!
Wait a minute. It's another trap. Look.
What?
It's much more elaborate. Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I think you'd better get down here. Hold on, I'm coming. Shit, let's hurry it up! Here they come!
Well, we found Kidman. Gotta get out of this now.
How many of these things are there?
Come on!
She's drowning.
Watch out! They've got dynamite!
Please hurry!
Stop this thing. Ouch.
Fuck!
I gotta figure out where the heck this thing's coming from. Pipe. Pipe touch coming from here. It's locked. Great.
Sebastian, they're above us.
Shot at me. I'm trying to figure this out. Yeah, but where, though?
Out of ammo.
Ouch.
Is that it?
I think there's still something nearby.
No, where though?
More of them on the move.
Don't be a hero. Back off.
Where is she? Where are they? Hi. Ooh.
Get the thing open. I think there's another control panel around here. We're running out of time.
Where do these cables go? I'll go. Tell me what to do.
Ooh, I got a bar. But he can't run in his condition. Great. We're gonna do this now.
There's another control panel around here.
Think or right. No? Yeah, I'm fine. Can't figure it out where I'm going. Jeez. Where did these go? Oh, I followed the cord.
We need to move.
I know we need to move.
Kidman's in trouble.
Oh, there we go. I'm hurrying. Where's it? Where? There we go. Okay. I'm hurrying as fast as I can, dude.
We need to move. Look at the control panel.
I need to move.
It's got the same kind of dials, right?
Yeah, a top one and a bottom one.
Set the upper dial to 22 and the lower dial to 5. 22 on top and 5 on the bottom.
Got it. Sorry, Kidman. It was tied on me.
Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. Come on. Of course it wasn't gonna be that.
Joseph! Easy. Kidman! Hang on! I'm coming!
They're not here.
Where'd they go?
Shimmy, shimmy. Tell your mother I'm streaming. I can't text message. Give me that. Where'd it go? I don't need that right now.
Right here. Joseph!
Where's it going? Oh! Scared the crap out of me. I can't go up, so I'm going this way.
Kidman, you there?
Oof. I'm going through blood. It's nasty. Could be worse. Could be going through something else. That's it. Oh, God. That's a bit mean.
Hang on!
Sebastian!
Yo!
We're fine.
They said it was a real legit one, so yes. Oh.
I was like, yes, my baby.
Okay, get out of here.
Oh, yeah. If you hadn't come along.
How do we get out of here?
It looks like the door's locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Kidman's got heels on. Since when do you wear heels to a crime? On the field duty.
Let's get going.
Okay. Really serious stuff. Open it, Kidman.
We should go.
Thank you. Let's go. Why is her health bar not on my thing, my screen? I guess I gotta worry about. Of course, I can't.
I'm glad you're
either.
Both all right.
It's odd though. Why would they catch you instead of just killing you?
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
He.
Oh, shit. Where the hell am I now? Oh, creepy.
Another one of those doors.
Yeah. Okay. Wedding invitation. Detective Sebastian Castellas and Detective Myra Hansen joyfully request the pleasure of your company at their wedding celebration, Saturday, the 17th of September, 2005, at 12:30, the Veranda Hotel, Crimson City. Reception followed. Reception to follow. Ow, really? Where did that mannequin just come from?
Have you forgotten something?
I don't know. But... remember that mannequin being there before. Nothing. I actually can't get through there. Wasted my bullets, dude. Now you didn't. Yummy. Well, oogie doogie then. From her. I hate her so much. She's a pain in my butt. came back here, which means I gotta go do this thing again. She lures me. Yeah, not so much. I don't think so. She wasn't so... Oops. If she wasn't so strong, I'd kick her butt. A pain in the butt. I supposed to get around her? Back the other way, I guess? Okay, mannequins. That's locked. It's gonna be interesting. find it. Oh, God. Okay. Try again and again. Try again. I wish she gave me like bullets or something. It's locked. There they go. There you go. More health.
Seems to work.
Seriously? Oh, God. I'm gonna have to use the shotgun. Go. I got it, okay. The shotgun worked. Can I have it? She didn't want it. She's just a statue. Okay. Hope she doesn't really. I hope she's not for anything, because I can't pick her up. Unless I... Can I do this? Because she's floating. She's not needed for anything, is she, Tim? Because I can't pick her up. I killed the bird. But she's floating, the statue's floating in midair. I'll come back if she's needed for something and figure out if she's gonna be coming up or not. Never mind. Game decor, okay. bodies around here to burn her. Oh my god. Show up in a minute. I didn't shoot. I didn't shoot. What the heck? Part of my language, people. guess at that point I gotta run because she's burned to a crisp and just shoot at her. Like she knows. Oh, the fire stick.
Ah!
Go, go, dude, go. The door I locked. Finish off a shrieking beast. So did you. Dang. But no bullets. She could have gave me bullets. I know there were like bullets around here. Right for the door. Nothing. Matches. What in the world?
Go home. Go home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues. Communication. Social cognition. Repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose. Unbelievable.
He's the one that's been talking to me.
There can be no mistake. This one has
recordings.
Compatible.
Oh God. The heck is that?
What in the hell?